Riot client not opening on your PC? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is run the Compatibility Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Riot client and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab. Now select Run Compatibility Troubleshooter. Follow the on-screen instructions and finish the process. Click on OK. Method 2. If running the Compatibility Troubleshooter doesn't fix the issue, then run the game in compatibility mode. Open the compatibility properties of Riot client again. Check the Run this program in compatibility mode box and select the last Windows version based on the one you are using now. Next, check the Run this program as an administrator box. If this box was already checked, then uncheck it. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. Next, you can also close all Riot client related processes in the background and then run Riot client. Right-click on the Start menu and select Task Manager. Look for any processes related to Riot client, including games like Valorant and League of Legends, and right-click on them. Select the End Task option. Now run Riot client and see if it opens or not. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can do is update Windows. Type Check for Updates in the search menu and select the top option. Click on Check for Updates and download and install any available updates. Restart your PC. Method 5. The next thing you need to do is uninstall or disable any third-party antivirus you have. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appviz.cpl and press Enter. Look for the third-party antivirus you have installed and right-click on them. Select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions and once it finishes, restart your PC. Make sure to uninstall AVJ, Avast, McAfee or any other third-party antivirus. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.